things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Does this guy fall on me? No? Okay. So we can't go up to street level from there. I'll give him one thing. I definitely need handgun ammo. What's happening here? Anything?
Jill, it's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. Might get the subway infrastructure back online.
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Look at a map of this. It's not. Typewriter. That just explains the properties of verbs. Do we not need? Okay. Oh, we needed an ink ribbon or some such. Keep that one for now.
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right whatever it is. More survivors. We've got to get that train moving.
Oh, you're still alive? To make sure. That's a little suspect for me. This guy's definitely gonna get back up later. Still can't check the cars.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
That wasn't very nice.
Gotta put this out.
You guys get back up from that. Drugstore owner's journal. August 24th. This new hair tonic from Umbrella is just flying off the shelves. The stuff they make always works wonders, so it's no surprise. I was counting on this and ordered a huge shipment. My instincts are paying off, literally. I just know sales will continue to rise as word gets out. That said, the string of violent incidents on the news has worried me. Maybe I ought to invest in a good safe to hold all the cash that's rolling in. September 2nd. The new safe is just perfect. Nobody knows the code, not even my wife. It's a secret between me and my beautiful Aqua Cure queen, and she'd never give it up for a thief. So I need to find some Aqua Cure. Yeah. Right. I'm just going to assume he died. Your bobblehead. You actually want me to shoot at it, huh? I don't think we want to leave the drugstore area just yet. I think we should let down that ladder that was on the side. To be sure. Yeah, you don't get up from that. We know the location of the safe and we can find whatever Aqua Cure is. We can see what that does. Aqua Cure. So 937. But we can't use it. Thank you. this is no better. So we can't use it. I'll actually take this right now. Subway employees memo. Violence getting worse and worse the past few days. Got a shotgun for when it hits breaking point. Locking it up in the gun rack. That should keep it safe from any would-be looters while I go out and try to find some more shells. If things go south, cut the chain and bust out that sucker. I pray we all make it out alive. Still need a way of breaking chains.
Must be the subway company's offices.
Okay. In the event of a power outage, the subway will automatically cease operations. Once power has been restored, please use the control panel to confirm the stations at which the train will stop, as well as which track segments will be used. If the route entered is unsafe, an error will occur and operations will not resume. So that details it for us. But we need to restore the power to this facility. Is that what's happening here? Yeah. Go in. Let's put this away. Keep that for now. This away.
Is someone in here?
About that in a moment.